kembali lagi di channel Fadi Tits. Jadi pada video kali ini kita akan melakukan reaction lagi ya teman-teman. Jadi yang bakal kita reaction kali ini adalah Nick Nitoli. Jadi judul yang dia bawakan itu adalah I'm Sorry. Jadi ini bukan video klip yang bakal kita reaction, tetapi official lyric videonya ya teman-teman. Oke, langsung saja kita reaction bagaimana sih suara dan bagaimana lirik dari penyanyi ini. Oke, langsung saja kita reaction bersama-sama ya teman-teman. Oke, langsung saja biar intronya tidak panjang. Oke guys, covernya bagus ya, dari covernya aja udah bagus. I'm happy Tupac died way before the motherfucker swipe up. Could you imagine niggas out here trying to get their likes up, or really trying to get the hype up, or saying you should follow me or like us. Everybody that was killed was everybody that was righteous. Oh, enak nih. You really think Jimi Hendrix gave a motherfucker about his friend list? If we had Facebook back then, what would they say about Lenin? What would they say about the legends who didn't have an online presence? What about the ones we remember still playing, never had to hit enter, still tripping on the liriknya ada. It's still fuck the police, no surrenders. Gimana agak benci gitu ya teman-teman. Tapi musiknya enak nih, serius. And I'm truly hoping everyone's offended. Whoa. If I made you mad, I'm sorry. Yeah. Enak kan? I'm sorry. Yeah. If I take the good to bad, you know I'm sorry, yeah. I'm sorry, yeah. Anyone who paved the fucking way is probably turning in their fucking grave. No, they ain't looking at your page. Suka banget nih dengan rapnya. Tap on your face when they used to click back in my day. Bang, bang. Niggas used to feel pain. Now everybody trying to ride a wave instead of staying in their fucking lane. Could you imagine Jim Morrison on Twitter? Nigga, that would be the day. See. What about MLK? Would he be harassed for what he say? Would they try to stop him, block him, saying that he's trying to start a war with the races? Come on, yo, we gotta face this. How we paying homage to the greatest? And how we really calling these the A-lists? Oh, and why we only represent the fake shit? I'm just shooting, I don't know what the aim is. I'm just talking, I don't know who gon' play this. It feels like we obsessed with the famous. And it really feels like times are a-changing. Internet got the whole world crazy. Kanye's baby. Crazy. In a bit, please someone save me. Internet did it, please don't blame me. If I made you mad, I'm sorry, yeah. If I made you sad, I'm sorry, yeah. If I take the good to bad, you know I'm sorry, yeah. I'm sorry, yeah. If I made you mad, I'm sorry, yeah. If I made you sad, I'm sorry, yeah. If I take the good to bad, you know I'm sorry, yeah. I'm sorry, yeah. Ini emang keren nih Nick Nitoli, dari beatnya aja keren banget ya. Oke teman-teman, itulah dari Nick Nitoli dengan judul I'm Sorry. Dan menurutku, pertama dari beat mulainya aja enak gitu. Cuman berapa nada itu ya, mungkin aku gak tahu soal nada, tapi enak banget ya. Kemudian saat pertama kali musik dimulai, langsung ada, dia langsung menyanyi gitu kan, langsung nge-rap gitu kan. Aku suka sekali. Pokoknya kalian harus lihat videonya juga, dan jangan lupa silakan berikan komentar kalian mengenai Nick Nitoli ini bagaimana, dan aku bakal baca semuanya. Mungkin itu saja di video kali ini, salah jangan, mohon maaf. Silakan berikan komentar di bawah untuk video apa yang bakal aku reaction, dan stay tune dan jangan lupa subscribe teman-teman. See you next video dan bye bye. Stay safe karena lagi corona. Bye bye.